Alright guys, welcome back for another Desert Strike. This should be episode 6. And when I was saying I was suck last game, this is coming straight into the next one. I did a legendary, and I didn't even know it. So, I guess I don't suck at the game. there was a very low chance of, we all have the Tumblr. Oops, shit. It's done.
Fallen Empire. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire.
And we're all Titans, so. I always like speed passing guys. You've been a good sprout. I probably should go back and get some more of this. I don't really feel like it. Have a grenade.
Out of here is sealed.
Come on, kill him.
Pretty complex. I'll need time.
Me too.
Let's see. Yeah, but that's the legendary that last game. I get that. It still sucks, this freaking fusion rifle only has 3 ammo. I got my super at least.
Entire system is wired to us. I'll work faster.
Okay, I'll have the start. I want to eat ass. Laser, a bunch of orbs. And there's still more orbs. Where the hell is he coming from?
But just so you know, there's more fallen and
higher
on the way.
I got weapons. We're pretty much just feeding off of each other's supers right here. Alright, let's go ahead and get him out of the way. Missile.
down. We can move now.
There we go. I don't care, I'm gonna run back into every freaking warp I can. Well, guys, if you ever want to be able to do a quick strike and you're any character, get two Titans on your team. One that has a shield and one that has the freaking weapons of light and all that. I'm so missing.
Is up ahead.
I could switch to my rocket launcher, but I really don't feel like I should. Because I'm trying to level up this light machine gun, which I'm debating on leveling the Thunder Lord next, maybe? Well, maybe my super good advice. I need to finish it, so probably my super good advice. I don't even know how the fuck you live from that. I'm guessing you barely live from that. I don't even know what the hell I was doing there. These straight up arms. Which, if you got any of you guys are watching this,
is the Devil's Lair.
Next couple days, who's looking forward to the new DLC? Because I think it's in a week. Is it? I could be wrong. Thank you. That's one way to do it. Crap, my signal cut out for a second, so I don't know what that's gonna look like in the video.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will bring you. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
Let's see. I wasn't gonna say it sucked this time because I got something last time, didn't even know it. I'm not really worried about my reload speed. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. That. Alright, guys. Let's see what I did in this match. Because last time it showed that, but I got two other things too at the end, so. Oh, that legendary shit. Well, with that, guys. Vintage Russian Soul. I don't know, okay, that's pretty neat. Never done that before. Please like and subscribe for more videos, and I'll be seeing you guys later.